McLemore has tied it with a second to go. It's 79-all.